there is a morphing going into the swan.
The thought was to take the wings.
And the girl turns from human to gold to swan. That way we can still go with what we've got going, and we're
to my swan. So my new concept is that the sorcerer wants to capture the spirit of the princess inside this mechanized vessel. So she's a porcelain skinned.